journey so far. In the Citadel, knowledge recorded, secrets revealed, corruption destroyed. It was the Archon, the scribe told the horsemen. And it was the Archon on the end of Death's sword.
Thanks for the warning.
You can come out now, Lilith.
Do you blame me for hiding? You are death. Where you ride, no one is safe. Not even your mother.
You are not my mother.
Did I not create Absalom from the mingled dust of angel and demon? And from that first Nephilim, were not the rest formed? They were brothers to the horsemen. Yet when the riders slaughtered the Nephilim, only you showed remorse. Why did you not cast the amulet into the abyss, as the council ordered? Why spare their souls, if not to one day undo your sin?
My sin? This corruption was born in Absalom. It rises from him like a black tide, and you, mother, must help me stop it. Where is the demon key?
In Samael's keeping. But he is gone now, and the key has vanished. Oh, don't worry, my child. Time, like sin, may be undone. With this, you can return to the past, to Samael's stronghold before his fall, and find the demon key. I only ask that when you reach the Well of Souls, you will answer your heart and resurrect the Nephilim.
You still haven't told me where to find the key.
I share Samael's bed, not his secrets. If you want the key, you must speak with him yourself.
I don't believe Samael simply vanished.
Death, my love. You know so little about the infernal realms. There is a new order coming. Built upon the fall of man, every demon vies for power. If Samael is missing, he is not the only one.
What brings you to Samael's kingdom?
I am drawn to raw power, and no demon in any realm can match that of Samael. He could have ruled over us all, but now he is gone. And that destiny once again falls to my children. Bring back the Nephilim, and all of creation will be yours.
But at what cost?
Come and see. Thank you.
There is a lock, there is a key.
Thank you. succeed after all. Either way, it will be quite a show.
I have the key, Crowfather.
Then at last you may enter the Well of Souls. But once undertaken, there is no returning on this path.
I've come this far, Crowfather. I'm not turning back.
Then be warned, Rider of Death. A dark presence guards the well, and the seeds of corruption writhe within.
The well is corrupted.
Yes, but not the nameless kind you have faced thus far. No, corruption has chosen a champion, a voice to sound its clarion call.
Then I will see this finished, here and now.
Remember what you have learned, Ryder. Corruption is the end of all things. Even death.
Tree, the keys, the well. Why do I get the sense you are testing me?
You test yourself, old friend. For what you've done. For what you had to do. And now you face the ultimate test. Will you bring death or give life?
Have you ever wondered, Death, why you are untouched, while those around you wither and rot in the grip of corruption? Could it be that you are already blackened by the sin of betrayal? How can you defeat that which seethes in your own heart? You cannot stop me without forever damning your soul!
So be it.
Feel the power, you fools! You must be purified! You have grown weak!
Will you bring death or give life?
You fought the Guardian with skill and cunning.
I suppose you might make a warrior yet.
Echidna will trouble you no longer.
Oh, I only wish I'd been there to see her suffering. Few can pass through darkness and emerge unscathed.
You saved our realm, Ryder, and for that, you have my gratitude. But only time will tell if your path leads into darkness or if it leads out. What was old is new again. It is not.
Why build constructs? You make us seem sturdy enough.
Even we must eventually pass from this life. But our spirits are far too ancient to be drawn to the dead city. We must instead become one with the forest, or take up a body of stone.
The constructs are dead makers. You think there would be more of them?
Once there were many constructs in the halls of the Stone Father. But corruption has claimed most of their number, and ours as well. I searched for a way to give life to stone without sacrificing the soul of a maker. But I cannot say that life is what I gave my creation.
Something went wrong.
The construct was consumed by fire, rage boiling up from the abyss. It killed one of our young ones and fled into the Charred Pass. I do not wish to see my creation destroyed, but it must not harm anyone else. I need you to kill it.
You had trouble raising weeds. Why create a construct?
We are a people of stone, born of the fires beneath the earth. I captured a spark from the heart of the Stone Father to bring my creation to life, but it wouldn't stop burning. And soon, his pain turned to rage.
I've slain constructs before, Shaman. How will I know when I've killed yours?
He has taken to calling himself Gorn. The word I know not, but I sense it is ancient, a word of fire. It wells up from within him and spells onto the earth.
Fire or blood, I will drain him of both.
Horsemen, good luck.
Have you ever wondered, Death, why you are untouched, while those around you wither and rot in the grip of corruption? Could it be that you are already blackened by the sin of betrayal? How can you defeat that which seethes in your own heart? You cannot stop me without forever damning your soul!
Then so be it.
Feel the power you burn!
Absalom, stopped the corruption. I stand at last at the Well of Souls. We've no idea what I must do next.
It is quite simple, and yet most difficult.
I'm in no humor for riddles, Crowfather.
You may tap the power of the well to return the kingdom of man, or you may resurrect the Nephilim. But know that choosing one will forever doom the other.
My brother War. I would protect him above all.
To return man to the earth will require a sacrifice. Of humanity will be sown. But death's journey was not ended. On the shattered earth, his brother War had slain the Destroyer.
You will be hunted. The White City for certain. The Council, and there will be others. You would wage this war alone?
No. Not alone.
War had broken the seventh seal, summoning the horsemen of the apocalypse. And the number of the riders shall ever be 4.
You are alone, Lilith. Where are my Nephilim?
My prince, I...
The End War is upon us. Yet instead of the army you promised me, death has returned man to the balance.
I await your punishment.
This time, Lilith, you will get no pleasure from it.
There can be no life without order. Good, evil, darkness, light. There must be balance in the universe.